覚悟はよろしいですか?
Round 1 Fight! Round 3. Fight.
ご希望をお持ちですね。
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Kazumi Mishima, Steve Fox, get ready for the next battle. Round 1 Fight!
It's all set up.
Round 2. Fight.
Alright. Oh, cool. I'm doing this. I haven't paid attention to the match. Let's see. We got Steve Kasumi. Yeah, I played against this Kasumi before. Really patient. Honestly, the only reason I would play Kasumi is to throw that tiger, so I don't blame him. Steve is gonna have some real problems getting in on this Kasumi. Not to mention, like, if he does get close, there's gonna be poke central all over the place. That's what Kasumi does. Mixing out with that grab. Up in the wall, let's see what you got. Alright, this is where Steve shines. Let's see what he got. He can do the mix-up. Nope, he got away. Oh wow. Wasn't expecting that.
Round four. Fight.
Yeah, Sayana gets the steep player since he gets hit very easily against the Tigra, which is get away with her little, like, back teleport thing. But he seems to be doing alright, so I don't want him. Oh, here we go. Conversion into wall. Alright, he got rid of the rage. This is gonna be troublesome for him to come back from this. See how Steve gets in. No, he doesn't want to get in. Okay. Been a little afraid here. Okusumi, yeah, Okusumi has to do the little pokes here and there. Yeah, he's got the lead, doesn't he? Oh. Oh wow, Steve didn't want to convert from that. Oh wow, the patience.
Final round. Fight.
Not seeing a lot of the mix-up play that Steve shines in, but I mean, it's really hard character to play in for somebody playing casually. Or... big props for using the Titan up.
KO.
Oh wow! Nice miss.
You win.
Hey you. Wanna try makeup?
Let's see. 1-1. Okay, I guess we're sticking with it. Steve seems to be working out for him. Not really sure how, but... not seeing a lot of the mix-up play here. But it still works, I mean. Little patience.
Round one. Fight.
Alright, conversion into wall. No extra damage, but it's fine. Steve got the rage, he can do this. Oh no, he got both.
Round two. Fight.
We're seeing a lot of Tigra action over here, but I mean, Kasumi's real problem here is the... it's her little poke. She stabbed you in with her hand and you're done. It's way too fast. I don't know the exact frame data, but it's pretty quick.
Round three. Fight.
Oh. Getting some grooving over here with Steve. Is he close to the wall? Yep. Oh. Nice little Sagat off the pedal right there. That's a match. 2-1.
You win.
Okay, changing stages. Okay, that's all I have to say. If he's gonna hit random, might as well just... yeah, get rid of those walls. He's afraid of them. I don't blame him.
Get ready for the next battle.
Now we're entering one of the lamest stages, but somehow is in here. Still pretty pretty good for those of us who play a little more casually and are afraid of the wall threat into conversion into walls. Allows us to at least play a little more patient game. The only problem is we can't convert ourselves, but still.
Round one.
And if you don't know any combos, it still helps.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Dragons right here.
Round Wait, three.
Whenever you're ready.
Fight. KO. Round four. Fight.
Oh man, what a clutch rage art.
KO.
Round two. Final round.
Fight.
We got King Kale versus Blaze. Let's do this. Okay. Nice mix up. Oh man, nice movement by King Kale. Uh-oh, he's in trouble. Oh, throwing out the rage art. Oh, he blocked it. Uh-oh. Oh, and Blaze takes the round. Ties it up, 2-2. Final game, man. Listen, my mixtape is fire. Shiesty from Goaty Game.
Round one.
No, let me stop. All right, fight. Let's get back into this game. All right, we're starting off slow. Power crush. Nice movement by King Fail. Oh, Sonic Sane, but he misses. Oh, nice uppercut, but he doesn't convert on the combo. Uh-oh, he's reaching for the low again. But it seems like King Fail has got him downloaded. He knows. He's waiting for the low. Okay. These two are just going at it right now. Oh, nice hop kick. Oh my god. But he dropped it. Oh, and Blaze takes the first round of the last game.
Round two.
King Fail's gonna have to put it together right now if he thinks he's gonna take this one. Oh man, the mix-ups. Nice hard knockdown. Kasumi's just a great player, and not only is she a great, well, not a great player, more of a great character, but the fact that she's such a great character with such a short move list is insane. Oh man, down to the wire. He failed, takes it with the low. Triple low kicks.
Fight.
Alright, they're just pulling out. Nice pokes. Oh man. Here we go. And he sends out the tiger. Hold that. King Bell does a pretty good job with spacing with the tiger. Really, really good. Oh man, with the nice punches coming from Blaze. Trying to mix him up a little bit. Go for the whole for the lows and the highs. I need to focus. I got me messing up on my commentary. Let me focus, man. Come on. Oh, man, but just misses. Wow, what a sidestep. That was crazy. Oh, here we go. Oh, man, if he doesn't break the grab, he is in trouble. King Fail needs to pull something together. Oh, with the rage art, but does he? Oh, he gives away the round. You gotta remember that's really unsafe, especially that close of a distance. Nice power crush, knocks him down. Okay, goes to the power crush again. Oh man. Oh, the nice uppercut. Is he gonna? Oh, but he doesn't convert. You gotta remember that's unsafe, man. Slay's doing a tremendous job by punishing the unseen.
Oh no, is it gonna block it? Oh, and it gets him! Gives away the game!
Rage art by Slay's. Clutch. What a great game between these two, man.
You wanna try me, Gub?
Yeah.
What a great game between these two.